curse.
Oh, I just saw there's a restoration. Does that heal the spell slots as well?
Seek and you
shall. It does. Okay, we have all our spells now. That could help. That could really help. I'm gonna go through the dialogue again, and I'll see you up there. Oh, there's a gilded chest as well. Let's see. Potion of angelic slumber. Drink to fall into a two-ton slumber. Unless interrupted, you gain the benefits of a long rest. Okay. And a potion of superior healing. But up there, we're gonna get interrupted. Okay, I'll see you up there again.
That's the crown. Time to cast the spell again.
Okay, there we are. Does the Emperor have the same initiative? He does. Channel the stone's magic to control the crown of casters and dominate the Netherbrain. The caster must channel this spell until their next turn for it to take effect. How? Oh, we have to be there, huh? We have to be there. We have to get there somehow without triggering aggro. Yeah, just some tentacles, that's fine. More tentacles. Oh my god, the Oppid tentacles. You're being weird. I don't care. One attack. Gripped? No. No, grappled, it says. Okay. That's just... Which one's grappling? You are grappling. You're concentrating on grappling.
Let's light them up.
Gale, step ahead. Oh my god. Bastard. And now let's try to hit this thing to get the Emperor loose. Oh, you... Okay. Let's go on a rampage. Get down here. I guess we're gonna get everyone to the front now. Immune to prone. Die?
Oh, I can't even catch my breath.
I can turn invisible nonetheless. I just have to avoid this guy. I could run across this perimeter, I assume. Let's turn invisible. Okay. Oh, okay, we can actually not go up there, so we have to make it through somehow.
Ready.
But at least we have the additional dash, and my plan is getting the Emperor there, and then casting maybe invisibility from me onto the Emperor to make him maybe survive his next turn, and hope for stuff to hold. You could also be helpful for casting invisibility, maybe on me afterwards. That would be a fun way to go about things, but for that, we first have to actually get there. Oh, you can cast it on multiple people. I see. Target is too far. Let's go closer to this then. Too far still? Oh, do we have to be able to touch the target? Oh yeah, I guess. So that's not happening this turn. Nope, I'm stupid, I didn't confirm it. That's just great. No, not sleeping again. You bastard. That's the worst. Hypnotized. Okay. Well, let's see. What are you doing now? On three targets? Oh! Grapple concentration is broken. But why must the Emperor be asleep? That's just really, really annoying. On six targets? Okay, spread it out, fine. That's not six targets. That was one target six times. Ah. No longer hypnotized, at least. So that's something. Oh no, knocking me over did not break me out of invisibility, at least. Okay. Is the Emperor still asleep? Please stop. Please, I'm begging you, stop. Let's stampede across here. Critical miss, but I'm past them anyways. That's fine.
Over there.
Let's get up there. What can we do here? I mean, we can heal. Let's throw this at you. Hope you like that.
Reunite.
Are you okay? You are fine.
Time to press ahead.
Let's go through here. Go up here to the crown. Prepare for the next turn, essentially. Let's do this. No! Oh, I thought we would run onto the fire and break our invisibility. Eye bite. Sickened. 20% chance. It's not great. 85? Let's put you to sleep. Well, okay, the counterspell failed at least. Always worries me.
Destroyer.
Okay. Can we just kind of get out of this? That will still provoke attack of opportunity. Gale.
Let me recite their demise.
Could you please? Oh, too far away. Let's at least blast this one. Okay, are you attacking as well? No, you're not attacking. Okay. End the turn there. Let's try to survive. You're sleeping. No, stop it! Oh my god, stop it with the goddamn sleeping. Counterspell that, please. Take that. Misty step on tentacle? Oh, so you wanna go over there. You're not going over there. That guy's dangerous to have around, so I don't want that. Oh, good thing that's saved. Oh my god. Oh, I hate that. Saved, okay.
Some healing for a wizard indeed.
Oh, you're gonna fly? Where are you flying? Over here? That's fine, honestly.
Override. Overrule.
Okay. Oh, you're asleep, huh? You're asleep.
A tale for the ages.
Oh, I can't. No way I can reach the Emperor from here. Just to wake him up. God, I hate sleeping. Sleeping is the worst. Sleeping is the absolute worst. Well, I can. Actually, I can Misty Step here. Oh, you bastard! You bastard! Stop that! Let's call. Right, we can call allies. We should call allies, maybe. Which ones? We should have done that earlier. Next attempt, because I doubt this one's gonna be successful. I'm gonna do that. Let's get the, who do we get? I guess we'll get the watch here. Okay. Will, oh, you're way too far away. Oh my god, no way we can actually get the Emperor awake this turn. No way we can do that. Oh, I hate that. I absolutely hate that. Eyebite doesn't matter anymore. That guy's not asleep anyways. Do we call allies again? Those are Watcher Guardians, right? Let's bring in these guys as well. Oh, we have to... It has to be in our range. Let's just bring them in. But yeah, we have to start the thing this turn. We have to start this turn. I mean, I don't have to end my turn here. Do I have like a... I can wake you up like that, right? It's fine if I'm visible again. Wait. Oh, the crit was way too much. Oh my god, the crit was way too much. Emperor?
Dominate. Execute.
Let's go for that. Okay. My turn. Let's turn you invisible. Now I have to concentrate on that, and I doubt my concentration will hold. And I don't have anything... Like, I had to wake him up with a, you know, with a bonus action. I would have probably done it differently, I guess. But maybe they're distracted by the others. You don't have any more action, so on we go. You can't move. Okay. Let's hope my concentration holds. You're going straight for me, aren't you? But putting them to sleep again. Banished? Hate that. Concentration saved. Ah, concentration broken on invisibility. And now there's... I don't see a way. Yeah. Okay. Still going, I think. The dragon is worrying me. They are now stunned. Please just... Okay. just this guy, this Arcanist, could just ruin everything. Saved! Saved from the Mind Blast. Come on now. I'm standing right in front of this guy, right? No, this guy's gonna go for melee, right? Rage Queller. Must have advantage. This would, yeah, this blast the Emperor away as well. Whatever. This thing just, I don't know what's up with that. Let's do that.
Swords meet sorcery.
Join.
Rook to Queen 6.
Can't reach. Okay. I mean, we could Misty Step. And then try to blast this guy. Not that it matters, really. Okay. We're in. I suppose, yeah, they weren't gonna activate anymore. I just wanted to make sure, just in case something happens. We're in now.
This is our chance.
We'll see about that.
Its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together.
Wait, what do we have to do? Do we just have to kill? Oh, you are in here, okay. Oh, and now we have to fight this thing. Can we like... Oh boy. He needs some healing. Not enough movement. Levitate over here. Oh, a critical miss. That's unfortunate. You're gonna get hit with that. Okay, what are you guys doing? Oh god. 5 turns to defeat the brain. Yeah, stop that. Psionic Backlash? Okay, this is getting the game a bit confused. Oh, is... Please don't tell me those guys are going in there as well. It's... I don't know why the game is... Okay. What? Okay. That was disorienting. That was very disorienting. But apparently a failure? Okay. I'm gonna have to go for that again. Let's see, how do we do this differently? How do we do this differently? I'll see you in a second.
Break its will.
Okay, we're back again. How many people can Will make invisible? Four people. I can turn myself invisible. How about you walk?
Fleet of foot.
Yeah, let's make those three invisible. And then you can move ahead. There we go. I'm gonna turn myself invisible. Ah! Oh. Bastards. Okay. That's bad. That's very bad, actually. I think I'll move ahead nonetheless.
On my way.
Oh my god, stop it, tentacles. You suck. Come on, how... Oh, I'm already in their range. Great stuff there. Let's go to the other side of their range at least. Oh, this guy has C invisible? Wait. Did they switch Did those two switch places? Since when does he have C invisible? Okay.
Put him up.
Near. Death is but a word away.
Let's see. What can we do here? It's not gonna work. What can we do there? What can we do there? Cloud kill is not gonna be too good either. That's never gonna kill him. We're not gonna hit that that well. What do we do? Do we go for greater invisibility? I guess we're gonna have to take the other side then. Guess we're gonna have to take the other side.
Onward.
Since this one is the C invisibility one. Yeah, there we
go. Start with fire, baby. Covered.
Let's run over there. Great. Let's dash. Just so you're ready for when it's going down. Stop that, tentacles. Let's see, I think this is a more direct route. Yeah, you can go here. And then you can... dash over here as far as you can. Wonderful. Don't like that you're going on... Oh my god! Is he just gonna kill me now? Wow. Great. Just one shot me like that. Oh, the C invisibility guy is now invisible. How ironic. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, I'm just dead now. Don't like to see it, not gonna lie. Gonna misty step over here. Your turn now, you're gonna dash. See how this goes. Okay, no presence detected. That's at least something. Tentacles, don't see anything. Hate how quick I went down though.
Submit. Die.
Okay. You're gonna dash ahead. Oh yeah, summon another tentacle, why don't you? You're ready?
This is my time.
Don't know where the C invisibility... Saved from scene. He was right there, huh? He was right there. Let's dash. Get there. We have a very narrow time window there. Very narrow.
Unleash me.
Subjugate.
With ease.
Go ahead. Keep running. Keep running. There we go. Emperor. You levitate here. I cannot turn you invisible again this turn. So I'm gonna wait with that spell. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna have to wait that out. I'm dead anyways. Yeah, please search for people here. That's fine by me. Next time I think I'll summon people before I turn everyone invisible. But in the end it doesn't really matter. Yeah, that's not gonna find anything. All right. And you are active again.
Overrule. Get to the crown and
okay.
Cast the spell. I'll buy you what time I can.
First, let's make sure you get
step to it.
Close enough. You activate this. Will you turn too high? What do you mean too high? Oh, Will is still back here. Oh no, I mistook Karlak for Will. Okay. Let's turn you invisible. Keep yourself invisible.
Never live.
Oh right, that I should have selected Karlak again. That's my bad. You cannot move anymore.
Forever, pal.
Karlak. Do we have anything in the inventories to make you survive the turn? What do we have here? Didn't I pick up a Gash's form? Scroll of Gash's form? You could do that. We don't have any potions of invisibility left. Yeah, sure. Put that in your inventory. No wait, that's Scroll of Blur. That's Gash's form. And just to, in case they're doing like area of effect stuff.
Victory is assured.
You're just gonna wait here. You are gonna. Oh, you can't move. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna dash now, aren't you? Of course you are. Stop. You've run far enough. Okay. Your dash is over. Levitate. No! No more invisibility. That's gonna be a rough one then. Sorry for hitting the mic there. Oof, Gash's form is gone as well. How much can still hit us? The dragon can still hit. And one mind flayer has one Mind Flayer can still, you know, hit us with like a magic missile or something. Oh, you're gonna jump up here. Mind Blast, okay. Okay, 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 fine. Will is not doing too hot. Okay, you knock over your own people. There we go.
It's weakened. This is our chance.
All right. Let's give that another go. Let's bring people in here so they don't get killed out there.
Even bound, its will is stronger than anything you've ever felt. The chains shake, threatening to break at any moment.
It's vulnerable, but not defeated. Use the portal. We will bring it down together.
Will. Absolute freedom!
Okay.
This is it.
You are in here.
Its will is weakening.
Let's take a look at you. You don't have resistances or weaknesses. The nether brain permits no interference. As a reaction to taking damage, it releases brain quakes. And the brain quakes, 10 to 60 damage. And mind break, slowed. Jesus. That is pretty horrible. But since no one's in here yet. Okay. Yeah, there's the, mind break thingamajig. You can go over here. Next time I'm gonna get you further down for the what's it called? Tentacle whip? Wait, does it attack everyone with that? Yeah, it just releases brain quakes. Oh my god. Okay. End the turn there. Okay.
Easy enough.
Wait, everybody stood before it now?
This is our chance. Farewell to the Netherbrain.
Target is too far. Yeah, that would be bad. Let's jump here. Still too far. Oh yeah, walls will be difficult. This might be bad for melee people. Let's see. Ah, we cannot summon allies here. I mean, it makes sense. It makes sense. Will that hit the brain? Stealth successful, okay. Didn't take damage. Wait. Why wasn't it that? Why wasn't it their turn? Didn't they have... I don't think they had a turn there. Stunned. Maybe it was something like that. Maybe they were stunned. God, I hate stunned. It's the worst. Magic missile. Why are we inside here again? Let's take a look at it here. We are already visible, so let's counter spell. Oh, great. Yeah, Will has 3 health left. He's not making it through. Hmm. Okay, we're just gonna have to hope that they can finish that off in there. Don't disintegrate, Will. That would be truly excessive. Please don't enter the portal. That would be horrible. Dragon, are you gonna... Are you gonna do something? Okay. Yeah. Assume this much.
My will is
why did it take me outside again? I think that is kind of what is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, it's the Nautiloid. Okay, Emperor? Oh! Orb of Negation? What does that do? Hello? Orb of Neg... the Netherbrain will manifest at the start of the orb's turn. It explodes and deals 2 to 200 force damage to all creatures within the object's range. What is your range, though? What is your range? Ah, I see. I see, I see, I see. I see what it is. I see what the range is. Save from the tentacle whip? Oh god, the mind broken is doing a lot of damage. Heal, please. Oh, and we've only taken about 100 off of you.
Tempest, I will raise.
That is pretty bad.
Perillo.
That was at least a good hit there. Heal up. Back to full. Now let's watch the stuff down there go down.
Impossible. Obey. Thrall.
Ah, okay, because everyone outside is down now. Oh, there's another one. And this one is... Okay, so the platforms go away as well, huh? Okay. I see how it is. This one is not for negation right now.
Step by step.
Let's see. How much health? 116. How many? 3 turns remaining. Scorching Ray upcast to level 6. It's blasted. Critical hit as well. It's just about living those mind break stuff. This mind break stuff now. Do we have any more healing in dead people's inventories? Come on now. Any more healing items, please? It's... Okay. Give that to Gale. There we go. You just have to out-heal. Karlag has some healing. Give that to Gale as well. Concussion grenade. Let's take one of those. Not gonna say no to that. Anything else that we might want to use? Will. There's some healing. There's some more healing. Any good scrolls, maybe? I think we're fine. I think we're fine in that regard. Yeah. Okay. Take another healing. Okay. Are you gonna... Okay, you're not gonna do anything, okay? No brainwaves, that is. Where's the next... There's the orb. No, that was... I thought that was not... Oh my god, I didn't see that that platform was marked as well. I just saw it in the last second. Oh god, we had it, we had it. That's embarrassing. Let's try that again. Our strategy worked. I'm gonna refine it a little bit. And then, let's go for it again. Okay, okay, this time around. So, Will can make four people invisible. That's a good first step. I'm gonna make my... Wait, which one does UFC invisibility? I'm gonna make myself invisible right away. Oh, you bastards. You bastards. Well... Alright, that, of course, complicates things. I don't have anything else to turn me invisible, right? I do not. Okay. Oop, my bad. Just trying to quit out a menu where that's not necessary and all that. I'm still gonna go ahead.
Breathe deep.
Over here. And move. Hopefully in my next turn... Oh, why did I do that? That's a waste. Okay. Next up. Karlach. First of all, you walk over to Will. Then... Who do we bring in for help? Florix cohort? I'm sorry that I'm doing this. But essentially, I'm bringing them in as human shields. I don't like doing this, but... and I'm not gonna end Karlach's turn yet. Gale?
Creator. Destroyer.
Come over here as well.
Don't get too close.
You can then call allies. Maybe Mizora? Like, if... If she dies, do Will's powers go away as well? Let's not do that. Let's bring in the Watch. Like, over here. There we go. I will not end the turn yet. It's your turn as well. Let's bring you closer to here as well. Okay. Now, Will.
The victor's path.
You turn Karlach, Gale, was that the Emperor? Wait a second, did I select something wrong? I just want to make sure. The Emperor, Gale, Karlach, yourself. Very good. And now you start running.
Coming through.
You don't want to be caught off guard here. Very nice.
Can't stay idle.
I, of course, don't have a great deal of luck here. I'm already in the range of this tentacle.
Gods, it's
I don't
want to
be
here.
Tied down.
Count on me.
At least run a bit further. Just so you're not where you were last seen.
They burn.
And you, well, you can't really run far this turn. That's okay though. And the Emperor... You can still dash, you can still dash. So let's do that. Okay. Come on now. Very good. Let's see if I can survive the turn now. Critical miss there. Alright. Let's hope I can get there in time that we can move after turning invisible, so a blast like that doesn't break us out of invisibility and stun us or something. Okay. Oh, you put those to sleep? I hate this guy throwing sleep potions. That's the worst. Okay, you guys are not doing much. Oh no, you're actually killing them. Okay. Let's see. That wasn't me. Not a fan of that. At least that was a miss. Yeah? Okay. That's at least good. Ooh. Sorry about that. Watcher. That's gonna hit. And I'm down. Okay. This counter spell to my invisibility has really messed me up. But I will not break the invisibility of any of the other four to, you know, to allow me to get back into the game. If I'm, you know, out of this fight and they can finish the Elder Brain or the Nether Brain off in, like, in the invisibility... in the portal room, then that's fine by me. If I just happen to be dead in the meantime. I'm sure that Withers or someone could bring me back. Like, I don't really have any doubt in that regard. Karlak, you luckily have... Oh, it's just another tentacle that joined, okay. Okay, you don't have any more movement. Dash, please. Yeah, get on here. Yeah, sure. Go for it. Oh, I can walk a little more. Let's do it then.
On the victor's path.
Coming through.
There we go. And now you're gonna dash. You're gonna dash up here. There we go.
These mortals be.
Oh, you are far behind. And you are definitely the slowest. But I could, on your turn, when we open the portal, just... You know, on the turn we use the nether stones, we can just misty step you there and then turn you invisible again. So that's not an issue. But in the meantime, let's dash. There we go. Emperor, you can fly over here. And now you can dash. Go as far as you can. There we go. Let's hope we can make this happen. Oh yeah, that's necessary. At least they are thoroughly confused by my invisibility. Magic missile. Yeah, okay. I assume this much. No, who did you hypnotize? Oh, it's... Okay, it's a... This is a Watcher Guardian. Okay. Yeah. No presence detected over here. You're barking up the entirely wrong tree. There we go. You can dash up here as well. Go as far to this end of the thing as you want. That's A-okay. Yeah, go for it. Okay.
Override. Overrule.
I'll handle these Ignots. Hugo, dominate the brain. Get to the crown and cast the spell.
Okay, you jump here. We have to get them all into a similar place. I'm not... Oh, is... No, is the Watcher later. He has slightly less... No, he has slightly less initiative this time around. Oh, everything's fucked now. Everything is fucked now. This is completely messed up now, because he's slightly slower. Mmm. Hate that. Hate that. So he's gonna have to endure all of this in order to survive. Oh god. I mean, I can try then. I can try that at least these allies stay safe. In case he's just very weakened when the portal opens. Okay, you can stay here. It's fine.
He favors the fearless.
Come on, Will. You can jump up here. And go over into this corner.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Then I'll let Gale just run regularly. If the whole thing is kind of messed up anyways already. Since, oof, this really, really messed things up. This really messed things up. If he had the same initiative, we could just turn him invisible again, have them all invisible, and, well, suppose that's not happening. Mind Blast, Shield of Thralls. 10 temporary hit points is not gonna do much. Hmm. You don't really have much that you can do to protect yourself. You don't have anything, basically. Yeah. We're just gonna have to hope that the dragon cannot destroy us along with the mind flayers with the spell. I guess we're gonna have to try. Okay. Yeah. All we can do is hope. And there goes the one additional target that we could have. Though I think the ones that can do prioritize the Emperor now. But that would have been a potential distraction for the dragon at least. That would have been nice. Sleeping. Please don't tell me that. Wait, is the ritual interrupted now? 69? Oh my god. 96, I mean. Oh yeah, great. So it's fucked now. Since no one else can open this thing. Great. Yeah, we can't even do anything now. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we can do anything, even if we... Like, we can't cast the spell now, because the Emperor is dead. Let's take a look, do you have the stones on you? No. Okay, well, I'm gonna reload then, since there's nothing we can do. Or could we heal him? Could we heal him? Mm. No, you're dead, right? Yeah. Okay, yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to reload because there's not really a point in this. So I'll see you then.